Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way, marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
西恩牧师说了吧。
Dear friends and family, we are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the union of Jin Liu and Ning Qing in holy matrimony. In the years they have been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured, and now they have decided to live their life together as husband and wife. Let us pray first. Dear Heavenly Father, love has been your richest and greatest gift to the world. Love between a husband and wife is one of your most beautiful types of love. Today, we celebrate that love. May your blessing be on this wedding service. Protect, guide, and bless Jin and Ning in their marriage. Surround them and us with your love and grace now and always. Heavenly Father, Jin and Ning are now about to vow their unending loyalty to each other. We ask you to accept the shared treasure of their life together, which they now create and offer to you. Grant them everything they need, that they may increase in their knowledge of the Triune God throughout their life together. In the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. You may be seated. True marriage is more than joining the bond of marriage of two persons. It is a union of two hearts. It lives on the love you give each other and never grows old. It thrives on the joy of each new day. Marriage is love. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other, to enjoy life together, and to share moments of quiet and peace when the day is done. May you be blessed with lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth and understanding. Some people think a happy marriage is a matter of give and take. A husband gives and the wife takes. Some may say if you get a good spouse, you may become happy. If not, you will become a philosopher. Marriage is about three rings. First, the engagement ring, the wedding ring, then the supper ring. But marriage is about love. As the Bible says, love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast. It is not proud, it does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Jin and Ning, seek from within yourselves the serenity to accept the things you cannot change, and the courage to change the things that you must. Live each day. Enjoy your time together, one moment at a time. Seek the wisdom of experience, learning all that you can from each other. Accept hardships as the building blocks of experience. Realizing that accepting both the good and bad are simply a part of being alive. Strive to make as many things right in your life together, that you may be reasonably happy in the life you share from this day forward. The ring, please. Jim, please repeat after me. Ning, today I take you to be my beloved wife.
Ning, I take you to be my beloved wife.
To have and to hold you.
To have and to hold you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To treasure you.
To treasure you.
To be by your side.
To be by your side.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
To comfort you.
To comfort you.
In times of distress.
In times of distress.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
In times of happiness.
In times of happiness.
I will love you.
I will love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
And cherish you always.
And cherish you always.
I promise you this.
I promise you this.
From my heart.
From my heart.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
Ning, please repeat after me. Jim. Today I take you to be my beloved husband.
Today I take you to be my beloved husband.
To have and to hold you.
To have and to hold you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To treasure you.
To treasure you.
To be by your side.
To be by your side.
In sorrow and in joy. To comfort you.
To comfort you.
In times of distress.
In times of distress.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
In times of happiness.
In times of happiness.
I will love you without reservation.
I will love you without reservation.
And cherish you always.
And cherish you always.
I promise you this. I promise you this.
I promise you this.
From my heart.
From my heart.
For all the days of my life. I believe this ring deep from your heart. God bless you. Now please repeat together with me. Take this ring. As a seal,
as a seal,
upon the marriage vows,
upon the marriage vows,
I have spoken,
I have spoken,
and as you wear it,
and as you wear it,
may be a reminder,
may be a reminder,
of how much I love you,
how much I love you,
not only on this precious day,
not only on this precious day,
but every single day of your life.
Every single day of your life.
Now you can exchange the ring. Wedding rings are made precious by your wearing ring. Your rings say that even in your uniqueness, you have chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as soul, as present as well as a past. And that, despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. May these rings remind you always of the vows you have taken here today. Now, Jim and Ning will present flowers to their parents. And now, by the power vested in me by God, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Jim? You may kiss your bride. And your friends, I present you Mr. and Mrs. Jim Liu.